Hello users, in this video I will show you how to make a GeoDatabase, how to make a feature dataset and how to make a feature class. So let's start. This is the interface of ArcMap. For making a GeoDatabase, you just go to the Arc catalog. This is a catalog tab, just click on that one, and this is a folder structure. You just go to your desired folder and make a GeoDatabase. So let's go. I have made a test folder previously, so let's go to the test folder, click on that one, right click on the folder and just go to the new and click on GeoDatabase. This is two types of GeoDatabase: file and personal GeoDatabase. So what is GeoDatabase? A GeoDatabase is an alternate way to store GIS information in one large file which can contain multiple point, polygon and poly layers. So there are two types of GeoDatabase. This is file GeoDatabase and personal GeoDatabase. Both are differential between is according to their capacity. If you make a large GeoDatabase, then you should go for Jewel GeoDatabase, and if you go for small database, you should go for personal GeoDatabase. In personal GeoDatabase, your information will store in MS Access format, and if you go for the large one, file GeoDatabase is good for you. So just click on file GeoDatabase. Now GeoDatabase icon has come in the folder. If you want to change your name, then you should rename it. I am going to make a test.gdb. The .gdb is an extension of file GeoDatabase, and .mdb is an extension of personal GeoDatabase. So right click, now it is our GeoDatabase. We can store so many multiple features in that. Now we can make feature data set. So just right click on the test.gdb, and this is new. Go to the new, and this is feature data set. Just click on the feature data set. Now new dialog box has opened. We should just give a name of feature data set. So just again test, click on the next button, and this is a projection system. You should define projection, or you should import the projection. For defining the projection, you just select the projection according to your project from that one. I am taking a UTM projection, WGS84, for a sample. For Rajasthan, India. Next. This is a tolerance, finish. Now a new feature data set called test has made in test.gdb. What is feature data set? Feature data set is a collection of related features classes that share a common coordinate systems. Feature data sets are used to specially or thematically integrated related feature classes. There are lots of more definitions is available on the internet. This is a practical video, so I will show you how to make a GeoDatabase, feature data set and feature classes practically. So if you want to go for definitions or theoretical, you just search Google, and this is a feature data set. Now in this feature data set, we will make a feature class, and same again feature, right click on it, go to the new, and this is feature class. Click on that one. A new dialog box has opened. We should give a name. Again, just call test. Alias is not necessary. There are types of feature which you want to. There are point feature, line feature, polygon features, so many different features. Which kind of geometry you want for your shape feature class? So I will go for polygon features and click on the polygon feature and click for next. Again next. This is a kind of field names. If you want to give field names, or if you want to import field names or other geometry file, then just you click on the import and just go to the finish. What is feature class? Feature class are homogeneous collection of common features, each having the same special representation such as points, lines or polygons, and a common set of attribute column. For example, line feature class for representing roads, center lines. Main basically the feature class is a kind of vector or kind of shape file which we will use to make any kind of geometry or to store information. In nowadays ArcGIS supports GeoDatabase because it contains multiple geometry files in a same feature data set and same feature class. So it is very good for nowadays. It have so many good functions rather than vector file or shape file, and it is much more secure. So this is a test. This is our polygon feature class, and now how we can work on it, just click drag on drag. This is our test file, just click on it. You can change the color also, and it's a kind of shape file. You can draw anything on your images, or you can click on start editing and draw whatever you want, create features. Polygon. You just draw anything. If you want to, this is the attribute table. If you want to add any field, you just go to the add button and click on add field. Whatever you want to name, just okay, just like that. Now we have one polygon. Stop editing. Yes. And now this is a field name. If you want to query on that vector file, that shape file, there are lots of options to select by attributes and so many features. So this is a way we can make a geodatabase and make a field according to our desire, according to our project, or we can do anything in that one. So thank you guys, hope you will like that practical, and like my video, please subscribe my channel and keep watching.